to, right? That's what I challenged you to. That's right, it's Let's Battle. A little late in that. Okay. You want to do Classic or Anniversary? This is actually your choice. I'll give you that. Personally, I want to do it Classic.
Yeah, we'll do Classic.
Okay, cool. Do you have a preference of a map?
No, just a small map is fine.
Beaver Creek?
Good.
Okay, because there's also no other small maps.
There's more a lot.
I don't even know. You know Sanctuary is actually a remade map on Halo 4? Remember that one? Wait. I mean Halo Reach. My bad. Wait, it's in Halo 4 too, I think. I can't remember. We'll just do Beaver Creek. I hold that very, very close to me. Okay, so Slayer.
Options.
Yeah, we're gonna have to cut all this probably. Okay, player options. 2, 5, 3 seconds. Normal. Cool. You want rounds? Okay. Score, what, you want it to be 25?
How low do you go? Like by fives? Or?
Yeah.
What
are you, 20?
Yeah, probably 20. Because 25 is probably too long, even with like, you know, with the free for all up to 20.
Yeah. Okay. No time limit. Resolve ties. That's if we had something else. Okay. Other than that, I think we're okay. Everything else is usually set manually.
Right. So.
Okay, are you ready?
It's gonna be fun.
It's gonna be hard.
Oh, right, you might want to assign your control, by the way.
Crap.
We can do that when we start. So, yeah, as you can see, they have, like, a blueprint of the maps now and shit. I didn't know that this was actually a map on Halo Combat Evolved. It was called Battle Creek, though.
Yeah.
And they didn't have, like, the mountains that Slightly. Go up, like, oh, no. So, I am Recon. And you might want to stay Recon, because that's the old Halo controls. But it's up to you.
Grenade, trigger, reload, expand flashlight.
Gotta have that flashlight, bro. This is a match of epic proportions. Let's do it. Okay. How does it feel, Christian? Do you feel whole? This is gonna be the quiet Let's Play.
Yeah.
Or Let's Battle, whatever. Yeah!
What? I missed!
I don't forget about this bitch right here.
We have 4 grenades each time.
Yeah. What? They changed that in Halo 3, right?
Yeah.
I told you about how they're gonna add Halo 3 ODST to this game, right?
Yeah.
I would much prefer Reach.
ODST. Go back up again.
Wow, that was a complete fucking fail.
Boom! Headshot!
Damn.
Okay. You know, like, maybe I wanted something, but never mind.
Yeah, the fucking rocket, you ain't having that. Fucking screen peeker, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Oh, son of a bitch. I like the Halo 2 pistol, actually. It's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Wow. Hey, man, that tree was blocking my vision.
You little slut.
Hey, Lamar and I were actually playing a game of Halo last night, you know, the regular one. That pistol is OP as fuck. 3 shots kill you. Nah, we ain't playing this game. I ran that.
This is actually kind of harder. Just
what do you mean?
The same screen.
Like, what do you mean? Like, don't want a screen peek or something?
Yeah.
Shotgun.
Smash Bros. OP, that's when it didn't have the, like, you know, like, the jump back.
Oh, it had that?
Yeah.
Oh.
Like since Halo 3.
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah. What the fuck? I think they're here. Oh, that VR! Let me see who texted me real quick. If that's them, I'll have to let them in. Oh, no, that's one of my princesses. Made a mistake coming here, boy. Oh, fuck. Connor was here, he'd be like, oh my god, let me shout random shit.
The epicness. Oh.
Oh, I got you? Oh, fuck yeah, I did. I meant to do that. Where are you? Fucking no. Prick.
I was pressing the right bumper to melee you.
I literally couldn't find you. I was like having a retard moment. Aha, other side, bitch. Can't climb the wall. Ah, you little fucking slut.
Running 60 frames split screen.
Dude, watching Halo 3, because you know I've actually played Halo 3 more than I ever did Halo 2. What?
Does it look different?
Oh my god, it
feels different.
So weird. It's like a foreign concept. Oh! How did you not die?
D-O-double-G.
This isn't Snoop Dogg bullshit. Oh wait. Wait, that's what you said, right? That is not happening right now.
Oh, you lucky prick.
Oh, oh,
oh. Doorbell.
It's not gonna be me, Gandit, because we're in the middle of the Let's Play.
Shit!
Bitch! Alright, heads up everybody, everyone else is joining in. It's gonna get loud as fuck. Who is it?
You bitch try.
Yeah!
What? You didn't die.
Woohoo!
Whatever.
Yo, what's up, home skillet?
The Holocaust never happened.
Never go in that card in. Hate that card.
They're all here.
Yes, we arrived, ladies and gentlemen. This is Press A.
Hey!
Press A. That car is so gay.
No, I don't care. I still love it.
Oh, I was gonna say, how did Halo 2 with the one controllers? Then I remember. I'm stupid.
Okay, it's really close, as you can see.
It is. We got food. That's why we're entering late.
Alright, we are explaining it to them.
We're sorry.
Volume.
We're sorry,
Oh, I got you. Sure I stuck you!
We didn't make sure that the,
yeah,
TV might be low enough to where it doesn't help.
I don't see any volume.
Well, honestly, not just to get all technical talk, but I find that you guys, it kind of happens anyway.
Hey, pass me two straws.
But when I start to hear that in the audio, the game sound still going, and you're in audio, not just in the recording, like, I'm just like, you know what? I'm going to turn the volume of the game all the way down. Because it's just slightly off. Just slightly.
TV.
But so if I turn the game volume...
Yeah, because my fucking TV doesn't work, remember?
How's the grip,
yeah,
Preston?
If I get the recording volume feels all the way good. Down...
Feels good, yourself?
All I gotta do is just turn that down. And it just works just fine. Weird.
Yeah, fucking...
Double kick.
Okay.
Kind of.
They've been at this for 13 minutes.
Well,
Ryan.
We had to do a couple things, so you'll have to probably do a bit of cutting, Nick.
Well, did you do the 1-2-3s?
I didn't.
Yeah,
I didn't sign myself in.
So we had to go through that.
Yes.
Okay.
So
as long as you started with the 1-2-3s, I'm fine.
Yeah, we did that.
So I'll just cut it right.
Where'd you go?
Unless I don't want you, future Nick, you know what to do.
I'm Seth Rogen. What?
You don't get anyone.
Seth Rogen. Good movie.
Never saw it.
What, the interview?
Yeah.
Well,
Tom
Cameron,
right?
I don't think he was seeing the interview.
I have.
You just said he did.
Oh,
it's on YouTube.
How was it?
What?
Funny.
Funny?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I knew
it. Yeah,
I forgot!
That combo's better. You can, like, stream it on YouTube or Google.
Oh. For free?
No, you're okay.
Oh.
No, it's free.
Yeah, one of my family members
like
gave me the link for the YouTube.
I know YouTube has a paid thing. You don't use it. I got Ben Delphos, ladies and gentlemen. If you're in Omaha, I'll try that shit. Well, it's not just in Omaha, but...
This is happening?
If you have a Delphos as your local restaurant, try that shit.
They don't have a thing for where you can't hold the crouch button to whatever you crouch.
You're so invisible!
Why are you
just
green?
Oh,
because I'm green, right? Look, I'm green.
Yeah, I can't tell.
Yeah,
it's not fair.
Why is just isn't there a teabag button now?
What's up?
Why isn't there just a teabag button now? Get a Mana controller that just has like a button on the side you press to just automatically crouch and jump down sometimes. Dude, they make quick scoping controllers. Why don't they just fucking make that?
Radius bullshit.
Yeah.
That way you can just quickly teabag and get back to the game. I'm surprised no one's monopolized that yet.
Monopoly.
Make it Nick, you'll be the most
famous. Fucking A. I'll pitch to the guys who make those fucking super ass quick scoping controllers.
Oh. I thought I punched you too.
I thought I got to you too. So who's on bottom top?
I'm on top, he's on bottom.
And
he's my bottom bitch.
Who's green score?
I'm green.
Okay. About to pounce on my food here.
What is that, Nick?
Control the power weapons to dominate.
Ham, egg, cheese, butter.
Make sure you don't watch your head behind your neck because the mic's there.
Yeah, I know. Because I gotta sit up helping me, isn't he?
Bitch.
Everything going under us? I'm just making sure. Everything counting down time?
Chris and I were super fucking pro.
Okay,
we are at 17 minutes.
I'm okay. On both the sound recorder and the crackers?
Yes, yes,
sir.
Oh,
yeah, Nilo doesn't crack at all.
Yeah, I can tell.
You can just sidestep and you're good.
No, I've always heard a question
Rocket
about
it. Rocket spawns so fast!
I had a question about the Nilo.
What?
Christian, why are you being...
If an enemy's within the, like, between the reticle and the needler, do they home on to the target in the in the zone? It seems like they do. It seems like they home in on the enemy.
So, like, total aim assist?
No. No. After
yeah,
you shoot them,
way.
It'll home into the thing inside, as long as it's inside the reticle. I don't know, I'm stupid. I don't play Halo, so... Because I felt like you did that in campaign too, but I played Halo 2's campaign.
You're out of ammo, bitch.
This might have been not a good map, because we just know where everything's at.
Yeah, you and I, we know that's like the back of our hand.
Because
I jack off with it so much.
How do you jack off with the back of your hand?
No, because I know what it looks like because I jack off with my hand so much.
The back of your hand? I've sent my right hand to this boat.
Your right hand comes off.
Sorry, that's a Leon S. Kennedy quote. What? RE4 will forever be remembered as the lines that should never have sounded as cool as they were. But god damn it, Paul Mercer just fucking owned it. The guy with me.
Did he rape it, Nick? Did he really rape it?
He owned it. What? He's just Connor level of dumb things in that game.
Got that right.
But god, he just makes it sound so good.
Damn it!
Sniper's okay.
Damn
it!
That was a good shot, though.
Thanks.
Oh, I was looking over here.
No, I know. He shot. We're talking about the one that just happened.
Oh, I just seen it.
There's a rock that fell.
You know, I still want to say about that mid first shooter game that basically has they essentially make the map, all the assets. Just randomized layouts. Like, if this were the case, like, that fortress would be on the middle of the map, and the path there would be going a different way. It just randomizes every time. Keep the map small so nobody gets lost, and the action's still fast-paced, because I noticed when you play Call of Duty, even though the map is generally small, but as long as it's like the first week of, like, the game coming out, people are kind of like, slow in places.
I think I grazed you, did I?
No.
Don't tase me, bro. That's screen peeking, though.
Oh,
it's
damn!
Hard. You see a lot of stuff in your peripheral. And sometimes you just do it. Especially because there was never any screen-looking rule when I played video games back in the day.
Gotcha.
We just didn't care. We kind of knew our opponent. We didn't know where we were. Oh, speaking of friends coming in, my friend Anthony was about to get out of jail.
That's good.
Man, that's been a long time.
Dude, it's been like 6 fucking years. Me and him were gonna catch up for some Fidget games.
I remember hanging out with him playing GTA San Andreas at his house.
Yeah, that's pretty fun.
Why'd he go to. Oh, wait, you can't tell us.
Nah, if he wants to tell you, he can. Because honestly, he thinks he's innocent, but.
That's what everybody says. I'm innocent.
You know, I've known the guy forever. I suck his all my heart, but.
Ah,
okay. You know.
Fair day.
I don't know.
Do you trust me now?
You went to jail or something? I'd be like. Like, you went to jail for stealing something? Did it or not did it, I'd be like, watch you with
OG
stuff.
Mode
yep.
Is kicking in.
The sniper just
unless,
too, like,
Nick,
no
if you end up finding out Connor went to jail because he stole My Little Ponies, you know he's telling the truth if he did steal
them. Oh, we'll go.
Oh, how did that happen?
VR. Yo, we're a tight
you know, that sandwich is so good. And I remember, I looked to my right. That was half a sandwich. I have more. Oh, I'm so happy. There's my soda.
What?
Damn, soda, please.
Oh, guys, we didn't go to any store to pick up pop.
Yeah, I'll have water.
It's not like
we're
spending New Year's Day with each other.
Honestly,
I got quick skills.
We're spending New Year's Eve together. Yeah.
Huh?
We're spending New Year's Eve together.
Who?
All of us.
Eve.
Okay.
Yeah. We can spend it online. Remember that time me and you were online PS3 and playing Dead Island in the year?
That was a horrible time.
It was a great time. That was fun.
No, because that game sucked.
The game sucks, but it's fun.
Operation just...
Any game can be at least slightly saved by the fact that there are people playing with you. Operation Raccoon City, for example.
Resident Evil 6.
Yeah,
you and me
game.
Have to get all that.
Yeah. Honestly, I'd get so bored halfway through playing that game if I were playing it alone.
I wanted to do
how much have you
I
passed?
Wanted to do the DLC.
There's no story DLC for that game.
Well, no. I mean, like, the six-player DLC, which is stupid.
That'd be fun.
What DLC with
the Ustinak one? That's not fun. We should do that.
What DLC is with that?
That's okay. I'm sure in 2015, or as I like to call it, the year of the remasters, we'll see it come out. Just so Capcom can make another quick buck.
So wait, what's Borderlands remastered? Just one or two?
We don't know. I heard there's a rumor. But if it comes out like cheap, I'll buy it. Because I like Borderlands 1 and 2. I like pre-sequel, but...
Yeah.
Like, if I had more people to play the pre-sequel with me, I'd have a much better time. Because I can talk to my friends while the characters are busy not shutting the fuck up.
I can play as Claptrap and the game questioning my ability to play as Claptrap.
Yeah, that's hilarious, dude. Have you seen that?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. When you play a Borderlands pre-sequel and you start as Claptrap, the game literally goes like, whoa, you're about to play as Claptrap. Are you sure you don't want to do that, make a horrible mistake?
Nah.
It is funny, the Borderlands and Claptrap style in the Borderlands pre-sequel, most of his skills have a good beneficial effect, but have a slight drawback to them. It's really weird. Even his, action skills.
Yeah.
He gets one where he mimics Salvador and he like pulls out two guns, but he can't stop shooting.
Oh.
And neither can your allies.
That's funny.
Yeah, right?
Nope.
Also, if after they warn you that you're about to choose Claptrap and you say yes, you're sure they want to do it, they're like, are you fucking serious?
Are you really serious? Yeah. It is hilarious, dude. My friend discovered that because he played it in Claptrap. I was like, that's hilarious.
I figured it out while I was in Cali.
Where'd you go?
Why did you play it?
Yeah, my cousin had it.
Oh.
Like I said, it's more Borderlands, so it's fun, but god damn it.
Oh, there's no VR down here. I'm fucked.
There's a grenade. Let me throw a grenade at it.
Folks, this is the match.
What?
The match of the night.
I'd say two or three.
What's it up to, 20?
But then again,
yeah.
We probably run the time out about 40-50 minutes.
Yes!
Oh, what the
fuck, yeah!
Never.
I finally beat Christian in Halo! I feel good about myself.
Upset of the century!
Woo! I achieved a tempered blade.
Oh, good game. That was really close. I'm not gonna lie. When you started killing me with the rocket and the sniper, I thought I was fucked. You got an achievement. It's, yeah.
My journey begins.
Christian, you put your account on this?
Yeah. Xbox
got
one.
Got Xbox One, bruh.
Okay, so...
I can honestly respect your decision to want to get a Wii U, but... Man. We need you.
We need the
We need you.
Join the army.
Just Xbox One.
Because aren't we all going to save for a Wii U? Wasn't that the thing we're going to do?
He's going to get one. He's turning
his
PS3 like an idiot.
To get a Wii U.
He's turning his PS3 like an idiot.
Smart decision.
Yeah.
Sorry, I want to keep a console that has games on it.
Okay, so
it's not a dedicated Smash machine.
Yeah.
Okay,
that's a 26-minute video.
Well, guys, that
don't
was...
Don't buy a Wii U!
That was me and Christian going out of Halo 2. I somehow won.
That was epic.
Sniper was horrible.
There's no recoil. It's just like, ha, ha,
yeah.
Ha.
You're right.
Okay, well, thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye.
We love you.